All right, we're back. That was Genghis Khan, Angel Corpse. That's my favorite Iron Maiden cover. Really good instrumental. And yeah, Nurse Misery, doing a good job of referencing subject matter during the music. Yeah, she came up with Mikey. It's spelled M-I-K-E-Y, Mikey. And I was mistaken. It wasn't a 1980s film. It was from 1992. And yeah, as a matter of fact, it says, she pointed out, it was banned in the United Kingdom. And the reason is, not just for the blood and gore, but Nurse Misery, you used the perfect word. Like I said, if you, you know, if a kid wants to get rid of his parents, this movie is full of ideas as to how to do it. Yeah. Yes, the word you said, practical.
Yeah, they're all practical.
Yes, all these murders in this movie are very practical.
Yeah. And you can pull them off quite easily. You have the utensils at home.
Yes. So
not double. Condoning
not
it.
Yeah, we're not condoning. Everything you hear on this program is for entertainment purposes only.
Perfect disclaimer.
Thank you. Yes, and as a matter of fact, for every show you hear on Rhode Island Free Radio, the same goes for that too.
Yes.
Especially Chuckles is. But before I get run away with my mouth again, Nurse Misery, bring us up to date with the coming attractions.
All right, coming attractions. The first one is going to be Rhode Island Free Radio Anniversary Party, September 5th, 8 p.m., Firehouse 13. It's going to be at 41 Central Street in Providence. The featured food is going to be Outlaw Barbecue. There'll be 50-50 raffles. There's going to be the lovely MC, Chuckles the Clown. Our bands are going to be the Nymphadels, the Sugar Cones, Whiskey Fire, John Tierney, and Chris Hansen. So it should be a lovely evening. You can check out Chuckles the Clown and Happy Clown Gear September 12th.
Should we say lovely evening? I mean,
no, it's not going to be lovely. She loves that word, lovely, and I hate it. Which,
by the way, since there are quite a few metalheads that listen to the Haunted Cabaret, Whiskey Fire, great local female-fronted heavy metal band, and young kids, but man, they really know their instruments. So I think specifically for fans of the Haunted Cabaret, everybody's going to love Whiskey Fire. Those guys tear it up. But it'll be a little quiet at the beginning of the night, and then we'll get into the heavy stuff as we like to do. We like to appeal to all ages.
We like to build.
Right. The hippies will run out of the room as soon as the heavy metal comes on, but we like to build up.
But if they want their raffle prizes, they'll have to stay so they can see some more raffle action.
And it looks like if you want more of the Haunted Cabaret, you're going to have to come back next time.
I think we got to do another part for this for little children, because there's way more.
Oh, absolutely.
We just touched the tip of
this. This is a big subject.
My question is, and we're unfortunately out of time, but is Chucky a child?
No. Chucky the doll?
Exactly.
Well, my quick answer would be no, because he's inhabited by the body of a grown by the he's inhabited by the soul of a grown up.
Yeah.
So I think my quick answer would say no. Yeah, Charles Lee
so,
Ray.
There's
right.
So many more that we just touched the tip of.
All right.
People, kid movies are a big hit.
All right, in that case, all right. Well, next time we come back, we will continue with the evil kids. Can never have enough of them. In the meantime, here's Neil Young taking us out of here. Hey, hey, my, taking us right into the black from the Haunted Cabaret on Rhode Island Free Radio, 90 Night.